Welcome to the 25th meeting of Session 6 of the Equalities, Human Rights and Civil Justice Committee, with no apologies for this morning's meeting. Our first agenda item is consideration of a negative instrument, and I refer members to Paper 1. Do any members have any comments on SSI 2022-249, the Civil Protection Measures, European Protection Order and Victims' Rights, EU Exit, Scotland Amendments, etc. regulations? Maggie.
Thanks, Joe. No questions or comments. I think what we have in front of us is fine, but I'm just wondering whether, as a committee, we want to take an interest in any impacts of this, particularly for given that Scottish orders won't be recognised elsewhere. Is that something we want to bear in mind in terms of victims and survivors and the impacts on them? It's maybe a letter to the government just to ask them how they're going to monitor this, if at all.
Okay. Pam? Yep. Any other comments? Are we happy to write to the government on the terms that Maggie has suggested?
Yep.
Fulton, Pam online, both smiling and thumbs up. Thank you. Okay, we'll do that. That said, no other member has indicated they've any comments to make. So are members content formally not to make any comments to the Parliament on this instrument while mindful that we'll write the letter? Okay, that's great. That concludes consideration of the SSI, and we'll now move into private session for the final items of our agenda.